Hey, Dr. Berg here. In this video, I want to explain the side effects from having your gallbladder removed. A lot of times people have been told that it's an extra organ, you don't need it. Honestly, it's probably one of the most important organs for long-term health. Of course, you need your heart and your liver, but the gallbladder helps you absorb all the healthy fats. Do you realize that your brain is made out of fat? All your nerves are made out of fat. All the cells have a fat layer. The bile, B-I-L-E, that is produced by the gallbladder, actually it's stored by the gallbladder, it's produced by the liver, helps you break down and utilize vitamin A for the vision, night vision, skin, immune system, sinus, vitamin D, vitamin E for the heart, vitamin K2, which is basically for calcium transportation to prevent heart problems. So if you don't have a gallbladder, these are some of the side effects that occur. Number one, poor night vision, acne, that's a vitamin A deficiency, and so is this. And even if you take vitamin A, it doesn't get absorbed, so you'll show deficiencies. Soft tissue calcium, well, that can show up in cataracts, calcium building up in arteries, that could be stroke or heart attacks, high blood pressure, you have also tartar in the teeth, kidney stones, arthritis, bursitis, tendonitis, heel spurs, bunions, soft tissue calcium in the breast. So a lot of different things because you don't have vitamin D or K2 to transport that calcium. And even osteoporosis, long-term low vitamin D levels, which can affect your mood, depression, immune system, and bloating because bile helps you digest, and even constipation because you don't have anything to lubricate the colon. Right shoulder pain because it can refer up to the right side, and you can have pain, right? So I did a whole video on pain. You can watch that and how to get rid of that. But yes, you do need a gallbladder. If you don't have a gallbladder, it can create side effects. And I have a product called Gallbladder Formula, and that has a number of things. Purified bile salts. It has slippery elm bark to lubricate the colon. It has Spanish black radish. It has stone root if there's another stone that needs to be dissolved. So there's a lot of different factors to kind of replace what's missing. And you would just take one with breakfast or one with each meal, depending how many problems that you have, and to help you support what's missing, okay? So I just want to kind of enlighten you on the gallbladder, because a lot of times they don't tell you this after you remove it, like all the long-term effects, but you really want to watch the fat-soluble vitamin deficiencies that could be created like a year or 2 years later.